What's that you got cooking?
Apple dew stew with apple dews.
Didn't we have that yesterday? Or the day before?
No. Yesterday, it was baked apple dew with apple dews. And the day before, it was fried apple dews.
With apple dews. I remember now.
Sorry, I'm doing what I can to switch up our meals. But in my defense, we have a pretty limited set of ingredients.
No offense to you. I'm just getting a little bit tired of the apple dews.
Well, I guess we'll just have to go for another forage, in case we missed anything. Oh, did you have a chance to look at the engine?
Yeah. It does seem like it took some damage upon landing, but I should be able to fix that real quick.
Awesome.
Your butt's awesome.
Say it again to my face. With the lights off? Works for me.
No. I didn't do that. Ugh, we must have run out of flow.
Weren't you supposed to charge up the nest today?
Excuse me if I was working on the engine. I can't do everything.
No worries. I'll go get some more outside. If I'm lucky, I'll stumble upon something to spice up the apple dews.
I'll come with you. Over there, a flow thread.
Perfect.
Although it seems like one thread won't be enough.
No worries, we'll find others.
Whoops. Try again. Yes! Just like that.
How many more do you think we need?
I don't know. Three? Maybe four?
Good thing there are plenty of flow threads around here.
It's crucial. It allows you to change direction without having to stop all the time.
Do I do that?
We all do it. One or two more threads, and we'll be all set.
Charged up. Me too. We can go when you're ready.
apple juice again.
Who knows how long we're gonna be stuck here? We might as well stock up. This should last us a few days.
Now it's our turn to fill up.
Huh?
I'm hungry.
Done. Roasted apple dews with apple dews.
I can't tell if you're actually excited about this, or if you just enjoy seeing me suffer.
How long do you think this is gonna last?
The flow? Well, if we keep our consumption in check, I think a few days.
No, I meant us. Us here. How long until they come get us?
Do we have to talk about this?
We are going to need to at some point. We need to be prepared. We need a plan.
I'm planning on finishing my plate without hearing about the apiary. Is that okay?
Okay. Okay.
And FYI, you are the one that ruined the mood, not me. Wow. These floating islands are really something.
Yeah. Never imagined I would ever see this. You?
All right. Let's talk about it. Fine.
I was just gonna ask if you could switch off the light.
Oh.
You've been mulling it over this whole time?
Of course I've been mulling it over this whole time. Thank you for adding one more thing to my mind.
Hold on. Are you telling me you hadn't thought about it before?
You know what? No, I hadn't thought about it. I'm trying not to think about the apiary. Enjoy what we have here. Even if it isn't much. Do you really think that they can come get us here?
If we could take the flow bridge here, then so can they.
But there's no way they can know where we are, is there? I cut off the auto nav, the astrolock. Even the landing was all manual.
I'm just saying, let's prepare for the worst.
At worst, I kill them.
Whoa, you.
What? If that's what it takes not to go back, I'll do it. No problem. Kill them, steal their ship. By the time they send more guys, we'll be far away.
You're seriously not considering...
Maybe not. Maybe I am. At worst, we'll know.
You're scaring me.
Oh, come on. You're totally safe. You're my teddy bear.
I'm... not sure how I should take this.
Well, take me in your arms for a start.
You aren't dressed yet?
I put on my pajamas.
I mean, to get out.
Well, see, I was just wondering, do we have to get out? Can't we just hang in the nest for once? Lounge around, read a book, watch a movie?
We don't have movies.
Right, sure, but you know what I mean.
You can stay if you want. You get some rest, and I'll gather provisions. I don't mind.
But staying here alone sucks.
So, you'll come with me?
Or you could stay.
And you go get food?
What? No.
Then who?
All right. Never mind. I'll get dressed. Let's go.
Do you remember where the apple dews were?
Could we try and pick something else for a change?
Is it me or is the ground shaking?
It's shaking. It's shaking a lot. Is it over?
Seems like it. Anything broken?
No, I don't think so. Well, except...
It's not all lost.
Well, it is. A bit.
Look, we can always search the islet, try and find a way to get to the other side.
Such as...
I don't know. A rope, a jetpack, spring-loaded shoes, anything.
And if we don't find it?
If we don't find... I don't know. That's why we'll have to find something.
Okay. I think I found something.
Huh?
Call me crazy, but this looks like a blutin?
Yep, it looks like a flow bridge. Kind of like the one we took to get here. But smaller?
Is that possible?
Why not? We still don't really know how the flow bridges work in space, but if the phenomenon can happen on a macro scale, then why not on this one? If there can be flow between two planets, why not two bits of a planet?
Okay. If this really is a flow bridge, I'm not sure what we're waiting for.
What?
Flow bridges are linking one place to another, right? So this one definitely leads someplace.
Wait, you want to just get on there without knowing where it goes?
It goes elsewhere. I think that's as good a start as any. Do we have everyone? Kay?
Here.
Then we're good.
Looks like we're on another islet.
If there are any others like this, we may be able to get back to the nest.
Sorry, birds. We didn't see you.
Have you ever seen such a thing?
No.
Must be an endemic species. I wonder if it's edible.
Only one way to find out.
Yes, you're right. I'll pick up some berries and run some tests. First, we'll need to observe any cutaneous reactions. Then we'll cook them to eliminate bacteria.
Mmm. It's peppery.
You did not.
Go ahead. Try it. I'm sure you'll love it.
Oh, yeah. That is peppery.
Lightweight. Off we go. Let's pick these.
I'm not sure these will go great with the appledews. But where there's a meal, there's a way.
You know what doesn't go great with appledews? Appledews.
This is a pretty one.
A big ugly lizard?
No, the mushrooms on its back. Looks like a type of hygrocybrubicins.
Ah, is that good news? Like, can we eat it?
Oof, not at all. Unless you're looking for a quick way to unload your kidneys. But don't you find that symbiosis amazing? The movements of the lizard are helping spread the spores. As far as what the lizard is gaining, I'll have to study that closer.
Maybe it has bad hygiene. Maybe what you call symbiosis is just a fungal infection.
That's a possibility. We'd have to get a sample to...
Stop! Touch one of those mushrooms and you won't touch me again. Ever.
A thread. Our mini flow bridge wasn't a unique occurrence.
Good.